I never underestimate any of my opponents. I know Orlando's a well-rounded fighter, so I've been training pretty hard for this fight. He just recently beat my friend Chris Avery, so I know he got a good ground game, but I've been training really hard at New Beginnings MMA. I'm a lot of good training partners, so I'll be ready for whatever comes. I'm gonna try to keep this fight standing. If it goes to the ground, you know, I'm gonna be well prepared for that too. So it's gonna be a good fight, so don't miss it. See you Friday, June 24th, from MCC 34 at Hy Vee Hall.